has a lot more potential in that bat that we haven't seen yet. And Ketel Marte goes down.
Oh, man.